Thank you, Michael. Well, right now, Jefferson County Sheriff's deputies are investigating a shooting at an apartment complex on Crab Apple Lane. It happened early Saturday morning. Now, deputies were called to the Royal Orleans Apartments right by the Rock Church. When they arrived, they were told two men had been shot and they went to a convenience store in Birmingham for help. They were taken to the hospital and released soon after. No arrests have been made so far.